Hello, this is a video to show how to add transitions in After Effects. This is screen after starting After Effects. I create new composition to create a new composition. And then I keep this setting and click OK. The composition is created. And then I have two images that are downloaded from freepik.com. I click it and drag into the project. Also, I click the two images into composition. So we got two layers in the composition. To add the transition, make sure that we select one of the layer and then go to effects and presets, or we can find the same option in window and effects and presets here. We can choose the shortcut control 5 to open the effects and presets window. And then we can go down to transition and open it. I will use the grid white. Make sure that we snatch the layer and double click to apply the transition effects into a layer. And we can open the layer. We can see the grid white effects is added to the image layer. And then we can check the timer to set one of the keyframe and then go to the next keyframe. And I click and drag to become 100%. So we can have the transition from 0% to 100% of the grid wipe. This is how we can add transitions in After Effects. I have another video to show the preview of these 17 transition effects. We can find this video in this channel. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matisby. See you in the next video. Bye bye.